America, the technicians, the entertainers, the commentators, the administrative personnel, daily unite their efforts in the creation of programs that will please and entertain the vast radio
myself by the fireplace. Oh, hi, I'm sorry I didn't see you all there. It's me, Jack, live from the Monkey House. Sorry, I didn't realize we were doing a show right now. Sorry, just sitting here by the fireplace downstairs. Okay, I want you to imagine this room I'm sitting in, everyone. This is the fireside chat room here at Live from the Monkey House. I'm surrounded by ancient books. Looks like maybe where Harry Potter might learn a spell at Hogwarts, or I don't know, like an ancient law library. Most of these books aren't even really books. They're just wallpaper that looks like books on the side. But this fireplace? Oh, baby, this thing is real. How do I know it? Well, I may or may not have been making s'mores over it last hour. And that is my right, because it's the holiday season. That's why here in the Monkey House, we're just serving up a mixed jumble of special guests joining us doing various holiday activities. Think of this kind of like an indoor campfire that we all get to sit around together, enjoy this holiday season all together, and maybe get a little warmer than we planned. I'm just saying, maybe for me, three layers of flannel was not the best move sitting this close next to the fireplace. But great news, audience, in just a minute, we're going to try the polar bear plunge. That's right. I put ice in the hot tub out back. It's going to be fun. Well, actually, the ice just melted. The hot tub's still at 104 degrees. I don't know if that's going to cool anyone down, but hey, where else are you going to do a cannonball in the middle of December? Meanwhile, just stick with me by the fire, everyone. This is pretty nice.